We have some breaking news for you right now. MDC is on lockdown while they work to test about 80 inmates for the coronavirus. This after one of them tested positive. That inmate, along with four others, are in quarantine because they all had contact. 17 staff members are also being looked at. Now, during the lockdown, only one inmate will be allowed out of their cell at one time.